Here is what happened when I bit my thumb. Look at this. It hurts a little bit for me, since this knuckle was hurt, and it's again healing, so the pain could get a little bit better over the next 2 or 3 days. But I'm really sad about it, and I'm also sad about YouTube these days, because they never fix the things I hate. They stay that way forever.